And I'm on throttle response in D mode. You can see I have to turn the throttle. It doesn't just slowly come up to speed. It has a minimum speed. It's either on or off. This is much worse in S mode.